Hi guys, today I've got my sister's hamster here, and he's looking alright, but if you look at the bottom here, he had a big, like a little ball thingy, but I touched it today and it just shrunk. I don't know what it is. I looked on the internet and I found this little thingy where hamsters get bulbs, but it never said that when you touched it, it would like deflate. If you know what to do, can you please say it in the comments? He's called Roddy. He's a Syrian hamster. He's about 1 year old. And so if you know what might happen to him, can you please say? He's looking all right on all the rest, but it's just that thing. It's just a little black round thing. It's not a tick. Just that thing that's bad. So if you know, please say it in the comments. And that's basically the end of the video. Bye.